Kim Boberg. I'm 23 years old from a small village in Sweden called Älvdalen, where everybody knows each other pretty much. And at the age of 10, I knew I was different. I was really into heavy metal and black metal and skulls and all that kind of stuff. When the winter begins in Sweden, the darkness comes. The daylight is hard to come by. It's in this darkness when I come alive. And this is when I like to go ski.